She should have shot it. Shoot it, Kaylee.